is right next to the walking path of this lake. And I don't know what it is. But I want to pick a little hole. Thanks for getting that 70s, 80s reference in there.
It's alright. No.
Garbled. What the heck was that? Someone's air conditioning.
That log almost looks like a
bone. It does. It looks like a dinosaur bone. Talking about that one over
there.
Right there. A little dinosaur bone. Like a bazillion times and never seen that.
Yeah, I don't want to see the good stuff. It's sad.
So adorable. That long skinny tail. It's just a baby. It's a baby.
Is that just his size? Maybe he's just little.
No, it's a baby. Because I'm an expert.
Maybe he eats nuts.
I know nothing besides these, the cutest thing I've ever seen.
How do you like grapes?
We don't have any grapes.
But I can bring any grapes.
We don't even have grapes at the house.
I don't care, I'll go to the store and grab some grapes.
You don't look like a grape eater to me.
Yeah, I don't think so. He's a green as well.
He's definitely...
Maybe get him some Caesar salad mix.
He's, yeah, definitely a salad eater. No, I think he lives in a hole on the edge of the lake. Oh, he's like, this is a better leaf. I like this leaf. Oh yeah, this is a good one.
Thank you. He really got scared that time. Oh, I think he rolled off into the water. Maybe he was drunk or something. I don't know. He like rolled.
And now he's gone. No, we're just standing here. I was hoping I'd see him swimming. He should be swimming
maybe
somewhere.
Maybe his house is right there.
I think so. Because anytime we see these swimming guys, it's always in this area.
They like green stuff, though. We'll have to figure out what he is. I like him, though. I like him a lot.
All right. See, aren't you glad I said, hey, let's take a walk?
Yeah, it worked out. You got to see a little rabbit. You got to see whatever the heck that thing was. And he had a rat tail.
Now I wish he did have a rat tail. It's a muskrat. It's a muskrat.
Yeah.
All right. See if we can spot anything else on this glorious July day. There's a nice breeze. It's been raining the last couple days, so it's a nice breeze. It's not as hot as it normally is in July.
Is Remy a rat?
Remy is a rat. Yes, honey. Do you like how we base everything on Disney movies?
Pretty much. Oh, it is real. I mean, it's very real.
Disney is very real. Disney is life.
Yeah, there's something in there.
Alright, I saw another swimming buddy just went under. There's like a whole family. That was probably the...
It's a whole family.
That was probably the dad.
There's several of them here.
It's a whole family.
Hi. Mm-hmm.
All right. Again, disturbed by pedestrians.
He's big, isn't he?
I didn't get it on camera.
Is that a beaver?
Do you see it again?
Yeah.
Where?
Right there, straight up. Oh, he just went under.
Okay.
It looked like a beaver too.
Oh, I just see the bubbles. Okay, that means he'll surface again.
He's flat like a log.
But you found him. He surfaced twice now. I'd say he's like the father of the baby we saw down there.
I don't think so.
There he is.
Is that his tail? Tell me what you're seeing. I thought he had a flat tail.
That's the daddy.
So you're telling me he doesn't have a flat tail?
I'm not telling you anything about the tail whatsoever.
He's a nice guy. Yes.
There's two of them. One on the left and one on the right. Robert, there's two of them.
There's two of them?
There's one on the... Oh.
Is that his tail hanging there? That's what I'm talking about.
That's fine. I don't know. The one on the right just went underwater. It's the whole family.
The one on the right's the baby, but yeah, he looks like... sort of a beaver, too.
It's not a beaver. I mean, what do I know? I can't see. It does look like a big tail.
Looks like a tail to me. I'm trying to use my stupid camera. I keep touching the picture screen. I need to see what's going on here. Oh, you don't go so far, can't you?
I think that's a turtle head sticking up right behind him, too. All the wildlife is coming out today. He's just like hanging out, like watching.
Well, what's it there again, like part? Just like something floating there.
Do you see the turtle behind him?
I see a turtle in front of him. Maybe that's his flotation device.
I still think it's a skinny tail. Okay. Oh, there he is again.
Oh my god, there he cooks up.
All right. So, it is a muskrat. It is a whole family of muskrats. They do live on the bank in little burrows.
That's what their house looks like.
Oh, sorry. Your phone is... Siri finally came through.
No, she didn't. I had to go off on my own. Okay. Oh, she thinks my name is Muskrat now.
Isn't that a song? Isn't there a song with Muskrat in it? Muskrat something something.
Watch this. Hey Siri, what is my name?
Oh. What the heck? Siri! Oh my goodness. Well, since I'm your friend, do I get to call you Muskrat? All right. Family of Muskrats. That was funny.
That was funny.
Can't trust that Siri.
No.
She insults you without even realizing it.